See something good here. Good for bosses, good in general. All right, this is a solid spawn, despite that both of those items are brown chest items. This is like pretty good. Funny how that works. Okay, we got the keys. That means we can open both chests on this floor, probably, unless there's something else that I want. We'll see. Well, if you gift those subs, then that can probably be made to happen. That's a little expensive, though. Oh, this sucks. Everything's bad. I think we're good now. I'm scared. How many rocks does it take to kill one of these? It's three? It's not that bad. Only two if I hit a bounce. Okay, that bounce was not good to go for. Maybe. Alright, how do rocks and books get along? Also, oh, that one wasn't good enough. I see how it is. I was almost really early there. Might not have gotten away with that roll. There's still more. You should give up now, I think. Seems they give up after three attacks. Well, I would recommend against gifting that many subs, but it would sure be great for me if you did. Hello, walking boys right back at you. Look at them walk. Yeah, you with double vision. That ain't too bad. Not at all. Almost want to just fight the boss. Get that knocked out. But I'd get a gun from that, and that's not a bad thing. But like, you know, what if I do better? Anyway, round chest through the short straw, so it's probably not getting got. I already have two good things for brown chests. How much more can I expect? I hit three with my thumb. For those wondering. I like where this run's going. Yeah, see, that's why I tell you how I press some random keys here and there. Because I get creative about how I do it. Just want you all to imagine me, you know, normal WASD. And then I just pinky one, or thumb three. Spring Duck, I need the 86 month sub. Very much for a million years. That's some fancy stuff we got there. This is not a gun, so honestly, if this is like Holy Grail, that'd be sweet. That's too bad. That's like a really good gun. Or gun. Really good item. I guess I'll take it instead of the double vision. And him when. Pinky F12? I'm not an alien. Sorry to say. You lived through that. Heckin' jammed enemies. Is that bouncy? Or is that shock? Shock. Cool. Now I have pistol machine. That's ballin' as heck. Unfortunately, I didn't ammo synth the makeshift cannon, and I don't have any kind of, like, people to help me out. Rebind left mouse button to F12? I don't have a comfortable method of hitting that. Do with that information what you will. Now my hands don't hurt after stream. I'm just good at doing stuff. Okay, it changes its gun. I had to make sure. That'll do. Oh, unlocked. Great. Just hit the F12 key with your nose? I mean, it's possible, but there's like a microphone in the way. That would be something. It would be something. Wear a thumb extender. Yes, a thing longer. Double keyboard plus feet. I don't know if you know, but I do actually have a keyboard that I use with my foot. But that's connected to the other PC, not this one. I do wonder, however, if I connected it to this PC, would I be able to do that? Would that work? I think the answer is maybe. Might be able to just use my freaking toe to hit F12. Well, no, I have, like, some software that lets my two PCs connect to one another with keyboard and mouse. Oh, that's a shame. And I think that maybe, you know, they can both be... Well, I know they can both be connected to the same PC at once with that. So I expect that would probably work, but I don't know if it would take the input, like, as the correct device. Like, I don't know if it cares about device. Okay, all these chickens gotta go. Oh, a secret. I didn't want to go too far in case it had a fuse. I can maybe skip that room. I have not tried to play a game with someone using another mouse at the same time. That does sound like an experience, though. Bust out the old drum kit. Chickens. Okay. Back to a more usable gun. More safely usable. I'm a little overfunded right now, so I'll just take it all. Just so that they don't appear later. I feel like that's a worthwhile cause. That was awesome. I love that the shadow clones like block stuff in that way. Besides the fact that you can get two of them out before one is gone, they're also just like a better double shot, double vision. Timing. Maybe. Dang. Die. We clowning? Not in the sense that we usually would be clowning. We're just shadow clowning. Run through ammo fast. Well, I'll just go back and turn people into chickens. Never mind. John Sniper from John sniping us. Okay, so we've got 3 green chests and no information. I'm gonna open the random one. You know what? It's one of the good green chest guns. I just need to also acquire a boomerang. Then we're gaming. Buddy. Maybe the boss will drop 2 thieves. You never know. What the? Bob Zanga, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. All returning subs, that's kind of amazing. Thank you for being all generous like that, though. Really appreciate it. That's not where I thought I was gonna be. No, that was on me. It actually dropped 2 keys. I'm gonna just take the Liquid Valkyrie. Whatever. Usually only giving Amazon's money away. True. You know, since the other one's a gun, I'm just gonna not. Saved a key. What is the synergy with? Okay. Wait. I could have looked into the chest and then I would have known if I could. Oh well, let's try to remember in the future. Almost done watching the entire Terraria Master mode playthrough. What a good time indeed. That was a good time. Well, thank you for watching that. Thank you for the... I didn't use the makeshift. Thank you for gifted subs. $78.42. It's so cheap. This could just be... the thing. It is. Well, that was easy. Do I want to make this too? Nah, I'll just make it last. Those bullets, they're so slow. No. Okay. Got away with it. Dude. All right. Anything? Nothing. Yeah, Crespo's off of spawn, effectively. Oh my gosh. Another key drop. Right, do this. Got keys. Is this the same game? This is not the same game. All right, we'll return for this. I'm just making key bank. Let's investigate. Sponge. I want the sponge. I will accept it. What is going on? Where are they coming from? I found the key dimension. Do the shock rounds hurt those in the ground, by the way? And we're out. Actually, ammo synth? What? Yeah, I spawned with ammo synth. Warhawks. Thanks so much for the 24 months up. Congrats on your new badge. Thank you for the support. I spawned you in the wall. That ain't what I wanted. Sure it ain't key synth. Yeah. Feels like money synth as well. Let's. Dang. Heck. What? Yeah, you heard the quote. I only have 12 bullets left. I don't have any bullets left. I don't know if that's your best sales pitch, but you know what? That's true. All right, what do you got? Nothing. You got nothing. You're worthless. Do I have any friends? I don't have any friends, but like, I could spend 5 of my keys here. I'm pretty down with the bracket key. I gotta be real with you. None of my things are good for checking for secret rooms, so I'm just gonna blank. Yeah, well, raise is good. Everyone likes getting a raise. Okay, so now that that's over with. Cool. Oh yeah, I do have the brick boy now. I didn't leave and re-enter that room. Hey, another good green chest gun. They do exist. Have I been? I have been to the secret. All right, now let's go to Winchester. Thanks, buddy. I already found that, though. Is this good enough? No, I need to do it lower. That should do. Hard to do there, but we'll see. I'm a god. Where do I want this one hitting? Yeah, there's actually pretty good. I'm the best. He's some sort of human protractor. Yep. I mean, whatever, it's free. Too bad it was floor 2, though, because, you know, later than floor 2, it would have given me a black chest instead of a red chest. So the cool thing about the bracket key is it prevents future waves from spawning in the room. So it's got that going for it. Oops. I didn't hold long enough. I don't think there was another wave, to be honest, but that's fine. So can we get 2 one-shot cops this run? That would be really sweet. Alright, what do you got? That's actually pretty good. So that one gets a maybe. Say so. Have the brick guy. Remember? No, I don't remember. Who do you think you're talking to? A brick guy rememberer? Ridiculous. That's true, Boomerang kinda sweet right now, cause Glaive, I need more backpack slots. Oh my god, that's what I get. I think this is the synergy that doubles it. Yeah. Oh, and then I get that reload, right? Guess I'll take the lowercase r. What do I have for you? Oh, right. But, like, I never get to use the bracket key. Oops, I pressed space for no reason. Might have seen Brick Guy in the first room after the entrance. Okay. Give a little look-see. You did. You're a genius. Your eyes, they actually work. Like a genius. And that's what I got for it. That's fine. Oh. What am I doing with my life? I'm drop reloading this. Figured it out. I was too late to press that. Repressed it right away. Again, because there were 3 keys in the shop. That was kind of wild. That's not even that good, but like, whatever. Blue, because blue chests are better. Hogged out. That did like nothing to you. I've failed to kill you. Okay, now I killed you and I didn't get ammo back. That's real sad. If ever there's a time for this, it's fat bullets against this boss, right? I'm so bad at that attack for no reason. It's so easy. Always a synergy, never not a synergy. Cerebral bros. Freaking awesome. I don't think that'll help me at all with the makeshift cannon, but maybe 50% ammo does help with the makeshift cannon. I don't know. Gotta get hit and find out. Boy is empty. Wait, I've got water for the, just this scenario. Oops. Okay, let's see. We are making shift again. Yeah, that one is a little terrifying. Percent does equal 100%. I'm learning that that's just the case. One of those inarguable truths. I have fat water. Sweet. E drops, man. Half of my ammo. 666 ammo. Your water is setting them on fire. I don't think that's what's setting them on fire. Could be wrong, though. I have nothing to sell to you. I could sell Liquid Val. No, I guess my water is setting them on fire because of those bullets that do that. That is just how water works. That's okay, I just wanted ammo. The water does not kill things very quickly. Yet I am committed to it for whatever reason. You'll never escape. Ah, I was wrong. Just walked into the pit. I don't really care though. All right, let's see. What do you got? Absolute garbage. Mindless? I don't know if that's worth it. Now, you know what else we have? The Synergy Bullet Bore. You have a specific shave day? Very interesting. Heck yeah. Oops, I just didn't roll. I was like, eh, who needs it? And then I walked into a pit on spawn. That was a good one. I'm going back. It's dark in here. No, RP shouldn't blank. It's bracket B as well, but... ought not be a blank. Nice. There's not like a good path. Should have gone there when I had the chance. Probably just the boss, too. Bonk. Not quite bonked enough, though. Honestly, fat double thunderclap. Works for bosses. Yes, the Piwo. Piwo of legend. It's a fat Piwo. Oh, speaking of fat. Now that's a gun. Mine. All right. I like that room being free. That's a good one. Room. Good stuff. All right, my ammo is full enough. Wow, wuss. Okay, back in business. That'll do. Yeah, that's kind of how I feel. It's good enough. I was like, wait. Where's the hit? Oh, that's... You're a little healthier than I was planning for, so I won't get hit like 4 times. I think that might be overkill. But if I happen to get hit again... Also, this gun kind of owns bosses, though, like right now. I'm using glitches. Nope. Oh. But why you know? What is this weapon? Makeshift cannon is just like a one-shot machine. Except apparently not against jammed bosses. Takes a few. Oh, now I have bouncy. That's probably enough to make the makeshift cannon what I need. Yep. More keys. Wasn't getting enough of those. I'm not gonna take the bell. Too bad. I said I'm not gonna take the bell. This will just fill everything. No, you just lose punch out. That, like, losing punch out doesn't kill you. You can just do that. Now, what do I want to use for real, though? Oh, he stole it. That's not okay. Black. Excellent. Should be able to one-shot you if it steals it. I bet if you die to it, it does the, like, cool death effect. Nope. I don't know that, though. But like, I'm down to get vaporized. Just, you know, not now. Or on any run other than like the first run of the streak. Oh yeah, the makeshift cannon right now, kinda nuts. Does it all. Blacks, bounces. A thing that it does. I'll take your eternal curse. Miscreant. Chad's him. Alright. Can you steal Casey? Not from that, no. Heck yeah, I want the scouter. So what ought my curse be at? 1, 2 from Casey, 3, 4. I think that's it. I don't think I have any cursed guns. Yes, the scouter is a damage up. 10%. I don't need it. I still haven't seen the little guy. Well, with Scouter, like every status effect spams ones, so yeah. But you like in here? Where are you, my dude? There you are, my dude. All right, what do you got? Membrane's pretty good. I'll take it. That makes me long for keys, just in case. So I will go buy those keys after all. Just in case. Could be an elevator, but I don't believe that is possible. Unless you mean the after one, you probably do. In which case, yeah, I was gonna get there. Yep, that's what I hoped. Be another one, there's not. Yeah, stupid wall. deleted. I was trying to collect the money. Okay, I collected. Here waiting for my buddy to turn into one of my other buddies, but I don't have any other buddies. Nothing to me. That could be fun. That probably won't be fun. Let's see scattershot now. That works. One looks inside, but we have doctors for that. Oh my god, just take that. Nasca butt. I'll fight the boss. I have the tool. Where? Oh, I didn't know where I was. Heck yeah. There's just not a secret room. All right. Got me on that one. I have so many keys. Bonus key. I have plenty of bonus keys, I'm noticing. You got away this time. Dropping the gun for certain guns is just a faster way to reload them. In the case of this gun, it also uses less ammo. Because it has two modes. One mode that it's in when you, well, it changes between modes. One mode is full auto, the other is the one that I'm using. and you have to shoot in order to be able to reload, so with the other one in, just saves one bullet per attack. But it's also faster in the case of particularly long reloads. Oh, so close. I should have popped the bracket key. It's one man army, not one man army. I just said OMA for that. That looks so dumb. That's a dead end. I feel like that's a lucky roll, mindless. Yeah, let's stop this wave from happening. I've already unlocked Gunslinger when it was first released. Just playing this character. Oh my god, I'm getting owned. I didn't think I'd get away with that one. Lagging from the ones. They can still make a true sequel to this eventually. You never know. Yes, re-enter the Gungeon. Or, you know, Gungeon Adventures 2. Okay, alright, cool it. That's fine, I don't need it. Able, thank you to 24. Congrats on the badge. Thank you for the support. I mean, I would take more content for this game, though, which is, like, all I need out of a sequel. Like, I'm totally fine with that. Fine, I just wanted ammo.
It's...
This game was 2014 and 2015, yeah. I'm great. Oh my god, the lag. The ones. Game wasn't made for so many ones. I guess they're not coming back, huh? I killed the music? Like, I one-shot the music just that hard. It's back. Makeshift cannon, so good it attacks the game engine itself. The bullets, they're so slow. Okay, but what am I doing for this phase since I haven't been hit? The classic? Alarmingly effective? I guess this is a good gun to use because it's its only chance. It never gets used otherwise. The only time it's ever been any good. Nice.